Is giving away a free kick, and Sancho Lewis has to get the ball in the box here. It's whipped in, it's a decent delivery, and it's gone in. I think that's an own goal from Tom Hannigan, and the arch of the ball needs to be somewhere near the spot, and indeed it is. Referee blows his whistle, here comes ball, and Dixon sends the goalkeeper the wrong way, and Warrington Town level the match. It's Warrington Town. Dixon now, here's White nips the ball through legs. And Amos left it for each other. That looks a really strong challenge, but it's fallen for Woods on the edge of the area. Woods, he feeds it. Amos, that's a great challenge from Ellis. Amos, though, maintains possession, but again, Ellis with some really good defending to scramble back. And Liversedge can clear it. Here's Harris now. Can Town put something to staying together? Woods on the right-hand side. Woods sends across it. Amos flicks it, and Amos scores! And Warrington Town take the lead. Josh Amos
will take his time in possession here.
launches the ball forward. Buckley Ricketts will chase the goalkeeper's on one leg, and Buckley Ricketts has beaten him to it, and Buckley Ricketts has sealed the victory for Warrington Town. Thompson's long kick